Hello everyone, this is John Reviews. Today we will be reviewing Pixel Scout. So what is Pixel Scout? It's basically a software you use to see if websites got Facebook pixel on them. It's a really simple software, it's really easy to use, and I actually quite like it. When you start off, you'll get into this program, but first you're going to set up your account and do all of that. It's simple, easy, straightforward. I think everyone knows by now how to set up an account. And then what you want to do is how you start out to use the program. You come down here to this keyword where you search a keyword like the website or the stuff you want to search. So I'm using just a simple one. I took it out of this previous searches. Don't want to waste too much time waiting for it to load and stuff. So it's just going to be plumbers in Baltimore. It's in the United States. You can change the location here. The maximum search results. So over here it's 10, I just put it on 10 for now, and it's going to cost me 1 credit. So every 10 results is 1 credit. As you can see, credits here, it's at the top, mine is 394 credits. Okay, so all you do is you click begin search, and it will start searching here. You'll see at the beginning it's going to have like a gray dot, that means it's still busy analyzing the stuff. And then when it's done, it's going to say analyst complete. And it's going to be a green dot. So when you got one that you want to use, or that you want to check, you just view found websites, and this is where all the good stuff is. So basically, every website it found under that name will be showed here. See, this one only found like a couple. That's no problem. It's actually good because all of them is the ones you want. Okay, so when you check if there's an X, means there is no pixel present, Facebook pixel on the website. Now a nice thing about this is it gives you the contact emails, will be down here, possible phone numbers even, a contact page and the Facebook page. Now if there's no email given, let me just check if there's one here. Yeah, like this too. There's no email given, but there's a contact page, there's a contact page. So it's no problem if there's no email given because you still have the contact page where you can get all the contact information. Okay. When it got like a check mark, it got a Facebook pixel on the website, and it's no use for you because you want one without a pixel. Sorry, my throat. And then, okay, so let's say we use this honest plumbing.com. I'm going to use this one. You can see the email address there. But what do you want to do when you found now one that you want to use? You click create a report. Just click that, it's gonna open up this page. Okay, so now here's everything you need, the email that's gonna be sent, everything is here. And the nice thing about this, there's templates for everything. You can send the email without typing anything, you can just use the template, just copy it, and there's shortcodes and everything. It's nice and simple, and it looks professional. Okay, so now it already puts in the name for you, the link for you, the email address, and you put in the client's name. Now you can put in the client's name you saw on the website, or I don't know the client's name at the moment, so I'm just gonna put in Delta Comma, just something I saw. Okay, then you can pick Google, Gmail, or Outlook, but you have to sign in. Obviously I didn't sign in with my Outlook, so I'm using Gmail, or you can use your SMTP account. Okay, so you just select your account that you want to use, and then you can, there's some optional settings, let's check them out. Oh, and this is the nice thing, the theme that I talked about. This is the default one you can pick. There's going to be more themes in the future, as well as an option for you to build your own themes. So that's another nice thing that's coming. If you pick the default theme, it looks really nice and professional, and it looks like it's a business doing this, even though you are a business doing this. Okay, then the templates, it's already there. Okay, then when you're done with that, now here you can put in your subject line, you can put in your email, and when you like done writing your email, I think there's a way to put in your template, but I don't know if they removed it for this demo access. Okay, about the shortcodes. This is all the shortcodes you can use: report, URL, client website, Like if you want to put the client website, you just put that in, it'll put it in for you. So it's really simple and easy. And all the stuff you can put in, videos, picture, link, table, paragraphs, all the stuff, the fonts, the bold, everything, style, email message, what is that, okay. And all the shortcuts again, my address, my fax, my phone, my email, my business, my last name, my first name, my client website, report URL. That's all the shortcuts for now. Okay, so let's say you type now your whole thing. Yeah, I'm not gonna do it now, sorry about that. Do that now, it's simple. Subject line, let's just put no pixel found. Okay, so when you're done with that, there's the email address. You can preview report. This is how it's gonna look when you send it now. Just like this, everything. You can select the language up here. All this, this is gonna be your stuff, I think. Yeah, it's gonna be your stuff. Google, everything is here. How do I solve this issue? And easier, I can click on that, and then you get the business. Okay, so when you, when you're done with this and you like done, you want to save it now. Then you see, yes, all your previous stuff you saved, and this, the green one means that you've sent an email to them. The gray one, not yet sent. Okay, so let's just say we are done with this now, and we want to save report. Let me just check. I don't know if I showed you this already. Create a new template. Oh, so I added it. Okay. Okay, but that. Okay, no, it's not added yet. Okay, so it's still coming. Okay, then you just click save current report, or you can click save if you don't want to. If you want to delete it. And when it's saved, let's check if there's any errors. No. Okay. So it must be saved. Okay, let's just check save report. That, I think there's too many here. Okay. Don't know why it didn't save. Maybe I did something wrong. I didn't see an error. Let's just type hello, my name is John Reviews. John Reviews, okay. Delta comma, Outlook. We redirect it, okay. Pick a font, okay. We did that. That's the link template. Before we save it, let's just delete one of these. So, don't want that now. There, I want some space. Okay, save current report. Successfully saved. And here it is. Delta comma, email sending via Gmail. The subject line, created on, show the date. You can edit this, you can delete this, or you can send the report to the person actually. So when it's here, it's a saved project. It's not yet sent, or saved report, it's not yet sent. So you have to click send to do it. So it's not yet sent, and when you click send, it's gonna send it to the business. I don't wanna click send because I don't wanna send this person an email actually. But that's basically it. Then some other stuff you can do on this program, that's quite nice. If you want to check a single website, like you have a specific URL that you want to check, a specific business you want to target, and you know them, and you know the website, and you want to check if they have a pixel on, you can use this on a pixel checker. Just paste the website of the URL of the website, and you click begin check, and it's the same as the previous one. When you do that, it's gonna come up like this. Then you just say create new port or remove this check. Everything you need to know. Facebook pixel is not present on this website. So website doesn't seem to have SSL enabled. This could be a selling point for you. You see, it gives you all these insights and stuff that you need to start to get new business, get new customers on your client list. It's quite simple. Here they used Google. Doesn't have Pixel, but it got all the other stuff. So it's I don't know why anyone someone would target Google. It's a big company, but you see all the stuff. It's easy. Then you just can click create report, and it's the same story again. You just create a report, save the report, and it's gonna come down here, and you're just gonna click send or delete or edit report. It's the same. It's really easy, and it's really simple to use. This is where we started, Google Scout. It's the same thing. It's just one that is the Google one, and the YouTube pages, Pixel YouTube pages. You can search with all these keywords, the business name of keywords, city, address, neighborhood, zip code, distance, country, number of pages to scan, and it'll do the same for you. Same again, load website found, and it'll do the same. Not the crosses that the possible business you can get, and the checked ones is the ones you don't want to use because they already got everything, so you don't have any point in using them. And again, you can check all your previous reports, all the saved reports. I'm still busy with this one, I need to clear it actually. Okay, but yeah, show all your saved reports, so it's easy to use, easy, it's really simple. Also, training videos, all the training you need for this is right here. It's everything. Learn Facebook ad basics, learn how to use Pixel Scout, new lead, need leads. This learn how to use Pixel Scout, because goes through everything I just talked about, so it's really simple. So you can just use that. And then this is the last one, it's the main thing with everything in it. So yeah guys, there will be a link in my description for the way to buy it, because just through Pixel Scout I get some commission when I make a sale. So yeah, if you want to help me out, you can buy it through my link. And I'll also, when you buy, I'll throw in some bonuses. I have some really cool stuff like this program that you use for hashtags, that gets the perfect hashtags. I actually use that program a lot and it's really great. But yeah, thank you for watching guys, and make sure to check the description for the link.